So there's very few filmmakers who should be just given as much money as they want to make whatever project they're working on. But with Waves, Trey Edward Schults proved he's one of those filmmakers. I will always love you
how I do. It's been hard.